Hello everyone, hope all doing good. I hope you guys enjoyed your weekend. So I welcome you all for this English session. Today we're going to learn about a match. Yes, of course, a cricket match. Today we're going to learn how this match happened. Before the match, how the cricketers feel, how the participants feel. So this is we're going to understand in this lesson, which is written by R.K. Narayan. So let's know some information about the author, that is R.K. Narayan. R.K. Narayan stands for Rasipuram Krishnaswamy Iyer Narayana Swami. Born on 10th October 1906, he was an Indian writer. He carved a place for Indian writing in English. He was writing stories in English too. He has got so many awards like Padma Vibhushan, Padma Bhushan, A.C. Benson Medal, Sahitya Academy Fellowship. He was a member of Rajya Sabha in the year 12th May 1986 till 11th May 1992. His first novel was Swami and His Friends. He died on 13th May 2001 at the age of 94. Now we came to glossary part. As always says, read out the glossary loudly. R.K. Narayan was an Indian writer who was among the three most important writers who carved a place for Indian writing in English. In his first novel, that is Swami and Friends, he described the adventures of a group of schoolboys in India in the year 1930s. And this lesson is an extract from Swami and Friends by R.K. Narayan. So let's start our class. In first page of that lesson, it says that the match supposed to be happen 2 weeks later, the Sunday 2 weeks later, and the captain of the team was Rajam. Okay, Rajam was the captain of team, and he was too much confident about himself and also about his other playmates. That means other players. He was too much confident about other players. The name of the team was MCC. So MCC stands for Malgudi Cricket Club. Understood? So that team name was MCC, Malgudi Cricket Club. So here Rajam, who was the captain, he was very much assured about himself and about his other playmates, correct? Which I have already told you. But he lost peace of mind by remembering one of the person, okay, one of the person who was not coming for practice regularly, whereas the other people, other players of the team, they were confident and they were practicing regularly. But Swami, he was not coming for practicing, okay? And Rajam has felt less confident on Swami. And here, the team has kept Swami a nickname, which is called a Tate. Tate is nothing but a fast bowler, okay, in English a fast bowler. And he was not all caring about practice, okay, he was not all caring about the practice. And here what happened, Rajam said, he gave a suggestion that why don't you go and ask your headmaster that give me a time, okay, or give me a time where I can practice, when I can practice, and then you can come regularly for a practice purpose. But here, Swami said, no, I don't want to ask him any permission. Don't worry, I will play very well. And if even though if I'm not practicing regularly, I'm sure that I'll be doing well in the game. And then Rajan said only one thing, see, I don't know what will you do, okay, but I don't want, as you're a fast bowler, I don't want a batsman has to stay there on the field more than 5 minutes, okay, and if I see the batsman is then are there more than 5 minutes, I will not see your face at all. This was before 2 weeks, okay, so that there is this how, but the other players are practicing regularly. Here Swami was not able to practice. Now, so just 1 week was left where the match supposed to play. It is just 7 days before the match. Now Swaminathan realized that now he has to go to the ground for a regular practice, correct? Before 1 week, you need a practice. And as soon as the evening bell rang, he thought, let me today, at least after the school hours, I will go to the ground and I'll practice with my other friends. And once the evening bell rang, what happened? All were standing in the ground for a drill. You know what is drill, right? For the exercise. And most of us don't like exercise, right? We wanted to go home soon, so we don't like to do exercise. And here what happened, all the boys were standing in a queue, in a line, correct? In a line you have to stand. So everybody standing in a line, and when you're supposed to do a drill, you have to take off your coat and take off your cap. Understood? But here all the students were took off their coat and took off their cap and they were standing. But this boy, which boy? Swami. Swami didn't take his coat, didn't take his cap, and he was standing. And then master came and asked him, the drill master came and told him, what did he tell him? Better if you take off your coat and cap, because you have to attend the drill today and I am not leaving you, okay. And then what did the Swaminathan has done? Swaminathan become very desperate, like, what should I do? I have to go. And he spoke to his headmaster saying that, sir, I have to go because I am in terrible state of health, okay, and my health is not good. I can't attend this drill today, and if I attend, definitely I will die. Now the drill master asked him, okay, drill master have not even listened to him. He was just keep on going to the last boy, and still has seen that behind Swaminathan was keep on coming behind his master. And at that time master asked him, his master asked him, what is the matter? What happened to you? And then Swaminathan has to say light, right? So he said, sir, the whole of last night I was delirious. Delirious is a thing where you have a fever, okay? Where you speak something which you don't know, and this happens during in the fever, a state of fever, like you murmur, okay? And then master was too much of shock because he don't know. Swaminathan doesn't know the meaning of delirious. And then he said, are you sure you were delirious? So he said, yes master, I was having delirious last week. I could not sleep. I feel very weak and I can't attain the whole week drill. This whole week I can't attain the drill. Why you don't want to attain the drill for all this week? Because he wanted to go for the practice. Very good. Now here, then the master said, okay, I don't understand, I don't trust you, so better you get me one doctor certificate. He said, just get me one doctor certificate, as you told that your doctor has said you take rest for 1 week and you can't go for the drill, so please you get a certificate and now you can get lost from here. And when in the ground, when everybody saw Swami, everybody were happy. Rajam was happy, his other players were happy, all were very much happy. Now next morning, there is more 5 days left. So next morning what happened? He made a plan that whole the week I don't want to attend the will, right? I don't want to attain. So what should I do? So what did he do? The next morning, 7:30, okay, he left his home. That is before he leave to the school, right? For example, if I wanted to go to my 9 o'clock school, so maybe he 7:30 he left from home. Okay, he left home and he went somewhere. Let me see, where did he go? Now slowly he left house and he went and he stood near a shop, before a shop, okay, or front of the shop, where a board was there. What was the board was written? Okay, any guesses? What was the board of that, or which shop is that? Exactly, that's the shop of doctor, that is a clinic, right? And it was written Dr. T. Kesavan, okay, LM and Sri Krishna Dispensary. And Swaminathan found that doctor was alone, that means nobody was in the in the clinic, okay. And he found that doctor was all alone, so he went inside. Doctor saw him and said, as a village, everybody knows everyone, right? So doctor said him, "Hello Swaminathan, what happened? Why did you come here?" So he said, "Doctor, I need a certificate immediately. I need a doctor's certificate immediately." Doctor said, "Okay, now what happened to you? What's the matter with you?" So now he said, "See doctor, I will tell you the truth. Okay, so next week we have a match against the Young Men's Union, that is YMU, Young Men's Union, and I need some time. I have to practice. Okay, without practice I can't win. And every evening in the school we have a drill class, scouting class, or some other classes we'll be having. So I need a certificate if you give me, so that I can leave the school by 4:30 and I can go and I can play with my MCC group and we can win the match." Well, do you think the doctor had given the certificate? Yes. So he asked him, before giving certificate, he asked him, "Okay, I will give you certificate, no problem, but can I know what happened to you? Are you sick?" So Swaminathan said, he just thinking some second and he said, yeah, you know what happened? I was delirious." So doctor asked, "You know the meaning of delirious?" So he said, "I don't know doctor, I don't know what's the meaning of delirious, but maybe something related to some stomach pain or some kind of pain." So this is what the conversation happened between the doctor and Swami. Now, when doctor asked him, "You know the meaning of delirious?" and he said, "I don't know the meaning exactly the meaning of delirious, but I think it will be related to some stomach pain or headache, some stomach ache." And then when doctor heard that, he was laughing. He was laughing till he get cough. You know, when you laugh too much, you get cough, right? So he was keep on coughing. And once he got normal, he checked Swaminathan. He checked Swaminathan's eye. He examined his tongue. He tapped his chest. And then he told him, "Dear boy, you're perfectly well, that is pink of health, that means you're perfectly well, okay, and you can attend your classes, you can attend your classes because you will not get any kind of sicknesses." And now Swaminathan was explaining the doctor, "You know how much important evenings are for me. I want my evening should be free." But doctor said, "Yeah, I know that you need to practice, but listen, I cannot give you a fake certificate because the boy was very good. He was healthy." So he said, "I cannot give you a fake certificate because I will be jailed, right? But you can practice. I can help you out." But before that, the boy says, "Come on, doctor, you can give me certificate, right? Nobody can find out whether I am delirious or not." And that boy started blackmailing the doctor, saying that, "Do you really want our MCC student has to lose the match? That is, the MCC is nothing but again the Malgodis, right? The whole village name is there." Doctor was laughing and he said, "Don't worry, son. I wish you all success. And don't worry, I cannot give you the fake certificate, but I can help you." Now, what can the help doctor can do? Doctor said, "I will come and I'll talk to your headmaster and I'll ask him or request him to leave you by 4:30, and that will do. And that's how doctor can help him, and he was very much kind. And Swami said, thank you so much, doctor. Thank you so much that you are helping me out.